before we get into the story and the character and everything about the film, because there are so many times the release of the film has been rescheduled, you guys being the lead actors of the film, does it put you guys in a little more anxiety considering the kind of changes that has happened so far on the releasing day?
I mean, the release has just been pushed by a week. We were supposed to release on the 26th. We then moved to the 2nd because there were a bunch of films that were coming on the 26th. And 2nd was actually supposed to be Suryavanshi, I think. And that got pushed. Mm. So 2nd was empty. Mm. So we could actually push our film by a week. But yeah, I mean, these are very uncertain times anyways. And as an actor and as filmmakers, there is a sense of anxiety that everybody has. Which is that, you know, what is the sort of audience that will come for a film? How many people are in the mood to go to theaters? I mean, those are things that you think about, of course.
So far, the kind of role that we have watched you in, it was like, you know, you usually play a good guy or somebody who is like, you know, very ethical, very principled and all of that. And this is the complete opposite of that. Was that the, you know, kind of exciting point for you to, you know, say yes to the story? I'm asking it to Amara as well. I mean
this character is also ethical and he's also a good guy, only he has a side to him which is he has a side to him which you find out slowly as the film goes along, which is a slightly more gray sort of side, a darker side to him. And like he says in the promo, is that हम सबके अंदर दो शख्स होते हैं, एक अच्छा जिसे हम दुनिया को दिखाते हैं और एक बुरा जिसे हम दुनिया से छुपाते हैं. सो वी ऑल हैव दैट साइड एंड इट्स वेरी एक्साइटिंग एज एन एक्टर टू टैप इनटू दैट साइड, बिकॉज़ लाइक यू आर सेइंग इज यू नो आई हैव ऑलवेज बीन ऑफर्ड वेरी सिमिलर सॉर्ट ऑफ रोल्स एंड आफ्टर अ पॉइंट इट गेट्स वेरी बोरिंग टू डू द सेम थिंग ओवर एंड ओवर अगेन, व्हिच इज व्हाई व्हेन समथिंग लाइक दिस कम्स अलोंग you're so excited and you grab it with both your hands because you're like, this is a chance to do something completely different.
But Kunal is actually playing himself.
So you actually hide that darker side of yours from the world and here you actually got a chance to let that out.
Arey yaar, sare film mein main itna achha insaan hoon, abhi to now he's just like, I need to like, try and be myself.
Tap into my real self.
Tap into
show
your
the world
inner
who Kabir. I really am.
No, but all jokes aside, like from the trailer, I think the whole point of the trailer was to really give you sort of curiosity, especially about Kunal's character. My character is, as you can see, very happy, very bubbly, very free-spirited. And you know, when you have two people that are the opposites of each other, like they say, opposites attract. So it's also how my character sort of helps Kunal's character find his good side, I wouldn't say, not his badmash side like he says in the trailer. But yeah, it's quite interesting. And what I really like about this thriller is the love story that's in it.
Also the thing, like, you know, jab wo khatam hota hai na, like in the end of the trailer, you know that song, Suhana Safar, and then he calls out the name Suhana. Next time I will not be able to listen to that song in the same manner, you know. It's kind of haunting. I'm like,
but that's how he actually sings. It just worked better
for us. That's
how
I sing, actually. I was singing it very, very passionately and with all my heart. And I was trying to sing it very well, but it turned out to be haunting because that's how every song that I sing turns out to be.
Amin's like, arey, we'll use this. We'll use this somewhere. And then like he figured it out.
For both of you guys, what are the best takeaway from the film that you guys have?
I think the best
characters or something.
Go. Both.
No, I think the best thing for me as a actor is that I think that every mystery film is a sort of cat and mouse game between the audience and the filmmaker, where the filmmaker wants to stay ahead of the audience and the audience feels like they've caught up with the filmmaker and are now ahead of the filmmaker. I think that's what makes any thriller good. I think the best feeling has been that over 100 people have watched the film and nobody's been able to guess what happens next.
Or who did it.
So I think that for us has been very exciting. The other thing, of course, has been, you know, people like Amir and Ashutosh, who are people that we all have a lot of respect for. And people that are very honest about how they feel. have watched the film and really enjoyed it as well. So I think that's been something that's been very satisfying.
Amira?
Definitely what Kunal said, for me the favorite part is the ending, and finally when the character who has committed all these murders get revealed. And not like, I remember I took my brother for the screening that Amir sir was there for, and okay. He had no idea. I didn't tell him anything. Okay. I was just like, meri nahi picture aa rahi hai, chala, hum dekhenge. He comes and he's sitting next to me the whole time. So he's like, this one's the killer, that one's the killer. And then finally, in the end, he was like shocked. And that's what I liked, because as an audience, if you are not shocked, if you think, ki, are, pakad liya maine isko, then the whole fun of a thriller goes away. So the fact that nobody understood or nobody managed to crack that is what really made me feel very happy. And like Kunal said, Amir sir came and he said that he was very impressed by the film. He was very impressed by our performances, the story. So I think me, Kunal and Amin were just like, okay. You know, because we can breathe
he
now.
He is very brutally honest is what we all know.
Yeah, true. And you would have come
Kunal
out and
also
said
told
that,
me.
You would have come out and said, look, you'll need to move on because this is really not working.
Yeah, he even said, I was just like, don't get offended. Amir sir says anything, just don't worry about it. I was really scared. I was like, what do you mean? I was like,
because
so
in the past, we read those anecdotes in which, like, he just, after the screening of the film, he just went to the director and said that, please don't mind me saying this, but this is rubbish. And he... OTT platforms are coming so hugely, right? And OTT is the next big thing, and we know that. And it is going to coexist for sure. Do you think the opportunity for actors like you are more? And are we going to get to watch you more on, those huge, digital shows, web series and stuff like that? Because, I mean, that is how we get to watch Amira a lot these days.
Yeah, it
what
is
do you
for
mean
sure.
A lot?
Amira, you're overdoing it.
I am clearly overexposure, yaar. Abhi to band karna padega.
No, but we are loving it. It's okay. Abhi tak go nahi hua. Hum log jab ho jayenge, to wo review mein bhi aa jayega. It's okay. Sorry, Amira, we love you. It's okay.
No, I think it's an amazing. Sorry, Kunal. I think it's an amazing. It's an amazing time for actors and creative people. There was a time even like 6-7 years back where if you didn't get the sort of stories that you wanted to do in the movies, there was no other option, but maybe, I don't know, there was really no other option. Now you have all these wonderful platforms making incredible content, and it's very, very exciting. The other thing that's exciting, of course, is that you get a chance to not only be part of different stories and characters, but you... get a chance to really deep dive into a character. So if you're doing a character for 8 episodes and sometimes 4-5 seasons, you get a chance to really sort of live with that character much more than you would get a chance to do in the movies. So I can't think of a more exciting time as an actor. You have obviously the big budget films you have that will get their theatrical release, and you can be part of those. But you can also be part of completely different indie content, which is on OTT platforms. So I think it's very, very exciting as an actor now.